All right. Welcome back to the Daily Grind at the Main Game Edition, and welcome to episode 635. Let's get this started. Let's check out the dailies. Let's get this rock and rolling. All right, two races with a Storm Javelin. We got that set. Oh, perfect. All right, two Legendary World events. Pretty nice, pretty sweet. Seasonal Expedition. We got Elites, Combos, and Melee. So, without any further ado, I thought I heard some flying around me. Let's see, any Legendary World events up and running? Oh, there's one real close. It opens in about two and a half minutes. No, it won't be enough time to run the Smuggler's Run. Let's see if we can find something to freeze.
The skies progress. I'm thinking those cloud formations might be gates of some sort. They appear to be closed for now.
They need to keep it down out there. Hey, dude, quit yelling or howling. I'm recording over here, dude. It's hard work. What's up? How's it going? How's the stream looking, man? Because I keep getting a drop frame here or there, and my internet's struggling right now. I'm not sure they're throttling my connection. It's been like that all day. But anyway, how's your day going? Wait for the storm to open in a second or two. There we go. And then showing the little symbol that they got froze.
Dominion, go let your guard down. They won't.
Oh, we got Dominion. Nice. Also gotta work on melees.
Thank you.
took care of the elites. Here are the crystals.
Dominion reinforcement inbound. This one will be trouble. That's one. Keep going.
Oh, we gotta get this last one.
Very good. That should be all.
Someone break my shield. There we go, free power reset. Be retreating. First stage should be completed by now.
Stay focused. They'll try to regroup.
Let them regroup. I'm just worried about the skip frames that keep happening.
Go to the crystals. Is more intense. That's it. The Fury, don't let it get an advantage. Done. Nice work.
Goddamn Fury. And we got our ultimate back real quick. That's nice.
time to regroup. Make sure you're ready for them.
One more, let's go.
That's done. Nice work. This place has let a new fruit Chimera through a gate.
Alright, Chimera down. That's one legendary stronghold completed. Let's go teleport to the temple. Why am I losing so many skip frames? Like we're doing Razor's Edge for one of the races, and we'll see where the next legendary I'm not sure, the stream looks a little choppy.
We'll need to wait for the official start.
There's the next one. Come on, where's my dash? Not giving me my second dash, what the hell?